This is a really great stretch for the muscles on the inside of your leg. You just swing your leg out to the side about 90 degrees and start bending that knee. This one's kind of a dynamic stretch, so you just bend into and out of that stretch and just do a certain amount of reps or do it for time. And that is about it. Just see how far you can get it to go. You don't have to go crazy, but just kind of test your limits a little bit too.